Hello? Am I getting feedback right now? Nope. Oh my god. Oh wait. I think we have it. It's live. You getting feedback? I've got an advertisement. Oh well. Doesn't that surprise me? Hello, yeah. Sorry about that. If you just were on that last stream, I was getting no, like, video feedback on my piece whatsoever. It was like completely black screen. I couldn't say anything. So I just reset it and came with this one instead. I'm still waiting for my computer to buffer this advert to see if I can actually get any feedback or not. And my computer's just crashed. Ugh. Oh my god, I'm just having such a bad day with technology recently. And once again it's saying I'm offline, and I don't know, it's one minute saying it's saying I'm live, the next minute it's saying I'm offline, and I can't tell because it keeps giving me like 40 second adverts which I can't skip. Oh my god. This is probably the frustrating part of Twitch, is that I have to look for like a 1 minute advert to even tell if I'm online or not. Give me a second, guys. Okay, I'm on, yeah. Okay, this is really weird. It's playing my game. It's buffering quite a bit, but it's sending them offline. Which doesn't make any sense at all. Okay, fuck it. We'll have to just continue anyway. I believe it's working. Yeah, it's working. It's weird. It's saying I'm offline while I'm streaming, which makes no sense. So anyway, yeah, welcome back, guys. Sorry about that really like long minute of random shit. Yeah, so we're coming back on this now after Endgame Part 3. Last time we fought Zek and the Armored Titan again for the second time. And we got a lot of new gear and some new stuff. So off camera I've been like doing some more grinding. So if you can see here, I've maxed the third area now, so it's 3 areas maxed, and I've also done 3 missions for this bit. So I'm still looking for superior gems still. I still have not found one bit. So yeah, I can't find any more. As you can see on my back, we've got some new gear. This is called the Nightmare Heart, I believe. And because I had a load of materials, I just thought, fuck it. I brought as many stuff as I could and I started upgrading them to fill out the gallery book on the main menu. In order to see if anything goes into anything. So I had my King Tiger Zero, but I was curious to know what the Cloud Zero did. So I built another Tiger Zero, Mark 3, and I'm going to go into the clouds, Cloud Zero once I get the Giant Crystal and see what that's like. Same with other things. And like, say for example, if like I buy a basic weapon and like the Stage 3 goes into like one of the new weapons I've already unlocked, I'll just use it to fortify my weapon. Anyway. Yeah, these new missions are interesting. The final subjugations are actually the female Armored Titan. It's getting quite cool. So we're going straight into that. And also, I'll check 1 second. I got Eren up to level 6. So you can see now he has rotating slash and some other cool abilities. I'm just curious to know what his 6th ability is. I hope it's not always the same thing. Is it like Wings of Freedom? I'm pretty sure they're all going to have their own unique special ability for the end, but we'll have to find out soon. Oh, and anyway, yeah, so coming to yesterday, if you looked at my YouTube or my stream yesterday, I was meant to be doing multiplayer, but it didn't work. It kept crashing over and over again. Fortunately today I've actually managed to play some multiplayer with my friend, but like he hasn't got the issue I have, so right now it seems I'm the only person who has this freezing issue whenever I press join a game online. I can host the game and someone can join on me, but I cannot join other people's games. Alright, let's get into this. We got three. We got two distress signals already. It's crazy. So the rotating slash allows me to basically accelerate for like long times when I'm going for the nape or something. That's Levi's standard ability. Got a few more escorts coming in. My goal is to try and find some superior steel so I can upgrade my Tiger Zero blades and also my canisters and my Omni gear, because they all need superior gem steel, but I have yet to find one bit. I'm guessing it's a rank A material. Let's get Connie's this each back zone. We have a lot of abnormals around here. Find that like Eren's really helpful like on the streams like this, when there's so many abnormals you can just go into Titan form and wipe them all out. That was really bad. I didn't get any speed in that at all. Right, so we're gonna aim for this guy's leg. I'm presuming his Eren's last ability will be something to do with his Titan ability. Maybe like regenerate like the Titan faster. Because if you go into rage mode and kill more Titans, it slightly regenerates it. You get a bit more time. Right, come on, Connie, let's go. Where is Connie? Where is he? Oh my! I've actually lost Connie. Where has he gone? Is he trying to fight that abnormal Titan? Oh hi, Isaiah. Not much. Oh, get, oh my goodness, get the fuck off me. The missions I'm playing right now will go from 7 star to 8. As far as I'm aware. Right, is this guy blind or is he... Can't see. No, he's got eyes. He's down. Oh, you're at school. Finished it a long time ago, luckily. This is really annoying me, like, where's Connie? He's meant to be here. Where's Connie at? Is he stuck? Oh crap. Someone's in dire need help right here. Urgent stress call. Right then, lucky I see this Titan form then. Let's go. Oh, you just got out of school. There's nothing better than finishing school, honestly. Like, it's like when I come back from work. Even if it's an easy day, there's nothing better than just leaving work and going home. SOS? Oh my, no way. Connie. Oh my god. I was literally waiting there for about 5 minutes for him to show up, and he's not on the map, and then when he is, he's SOS and he's dead in like 1 second. What am I meant to do about that? That's ridiculous. Well, I'm waiting to get a dire situation now then. Also, that's the first time we've had an urgent distress call, which is purple. That's the first time we've ever had that. He's down. And he's down. There's a hell of a lot of times around here right now. Right, he's down. Let's get rage on these guys. Boom. We should be getting hit in level 7 for Eren very soon, actually. Alright, let's go finish off this Titan, because there's going to be no dire obligation, because Connie went ahead and like died in that bullshit way. Sasha was sat there the whole time, I was just waiting for Corrin for the entire time. Get wrecked. his like Titan ability hits with like 33,000 damage, and that's ridiculous. An A. Wow, an A. That's because he didn't get the die situation. And because Connie fucked up. Fuck you, Connie. So you need 8,000 more XP and we'll be getting level 7. And about 200 more XP and we're level 67. Ridiculous. I'm still yet to find any superior gem stuff. Right then. Let's get straight into the next one, shall we? I've leveled up like 10 times and I haven't got anything new since, so I'm guessing I'm like very close to the end of like all the equipment. And we should be very close to getting the new mission. And yeah, so I hate homework as well. Homework sucks ass. I used to do it last minute, which was probably the worst thing to do, but couldn't be arsed at the time. I did really well in college, but then I did really shit during school, so. Oh well. But if I'm on horseback now, that's just cool. It's been a while since I've been on horseback for anything. Boom. If there's an urgent distress call in this forest area, it's going to be really difficult. So Zaire, what have you been up to today then, apart from school? Oh crap. Right, let's go help Sasha out in a potato farm. Come on, Sasha, you should have no trouble fighting that. Oh, here we go, more. That's cool, dude. Sorry, I was concentrating for a second there, I wasn't really talking. I can kind of see that in this game. Sometimes if I fuck up like once in these areas, I'll get absolutely bombarded by Titans. Yeah, sounds good then. I just pretty much, I woke up, went to work, and now I'm here. Pretty much how my life is right now. I'm probably gonna carry on watching Evangelion from like episode 23 out of 25, and I'm gonna watch the movies as well. This guy's arm does not want to come off. He's down. What's that distress beacon like? That's kind of got there actually. I never played Sword Art Online, but I watched the entire like season and everything. Why is Sasha's going about food again? Are you serious? Seriously, Sasha? You're probably trying to negotiate without being eaten by a titan by offering it a steak for lunch. Oh, we got Armin. And MacArthur there. I'm out of gas, that's not good. Oh, come on. Oh, come on, why would you do that? Why? I have all the times to catch someone, you do it as I'm trying to resupply. Okay, I'll see you in a minute, Isaiah. I think the only thing bad about the Survey Corps mission is that most of the levels are the same. It's like five distinct locations. I haven't been out anywhere mysterious. We need to rush to. I can't waste time getting these materials right now. Because the Armin's about to die in a minute. So I need to hurry up. Alright, where's my horse? Is it behind me? Right, let's get to Armin quickly. Still at times random with my Titan form. Replace my blades. It's going pretty well. Oh, some of that tired, just yawned like hell. Oh, come on, horse. Even my horse is tired from this. What is Armin doing right now? Right, there's Armin done. That was it, Armin. You were struggling with a 7 meter class. Are you serious? Are you being genuinely serious? Get it. Oh, yes. The hell? Right. We should be near the Dire investigation now. Let me have a check. We need one more subjugation and then the Dire situation will be here. There it is. Okay, we have no gas left, guys, which is not good. It's gonna be dangerous, guys. We haven't got any gas left. I have to use my time form to get rid of them then. That's done. The wacko combo. Hopefully we're able to make it there in time so my Eren doesn't cool down. Oh, did you look at that? It's over already. Eren's Titan form is just way too powerful. I'm curious to know what Sasha and Chris's possibility are. I imagine Chris's one will be probably make all the people in your party like A or S classed. Because she's an angel and she'll boost all your players' characters, you know? Well, an A again, oh my god, guys. Level 68. We're so close to rank 7 for Eren. Eastern region's second server area has been added to the battlefield, okay. So I guess that means we're almost to the special merch. Right, so we are 50% done, and we've done 5 missions, so that means we've got 5 more to go. So we've got these 4, then one more. See, like, it's not again, we got no superior gems still out here whatsoever. I think if you follow the new missions path, we'll probably get the match very soon. I think we have 2 more missions. I think this one and the next one, and then we'll be in this special mission again. That'll be our 3rd special mission. Oh my! Oh wow! We're off to a bad start. We just got to grab straight away. Oh crap, it took a heal. Oh my god, it's doing it again, like I keep pressing to boost and it's not boosting. I think you have to wait a certain time, but I'm like rushing. Right, he's down. Right, this is an escort mission. I hate escort missions after what happened earlier with Connie. I think we should have mastered Eren by the end of this mission. We should have Eren to level 7 and figure out what his special ability is. Alright, let's hit the middle. We've got to clean out this area so we can escort. There's a lot of things around here. What the hell? I hit him twice. Oh my god, then I get poked. He's about to get hectic. This is hand-like coordination to the extreme right now. There we go. He's dealt with. Alright. I don't have time to deal with the abnormals properly, so I'm going to just go straight to time mode. Should have to do it. Okay, knock the fuck out, man. Holy shit. Where's my escort then? Hiya there. Once again, I have lost the escort. I have no idea where they are again. Which is really annoying. It's meant to be over there, okay. That means I've got. Oh my god, some. Oh my god, people died already. I don't. Oh, I'm not trying to target him, I'm trying to target this guy. Oh, there's so much going on at one time, this is hard. Oh, really? Again? There's so many times around here, it's unreal. And I've only got two members of my party, and they're both C, so we're not doing any damage, really. We got the epic music playing though, so we should be fine. Right, they should be on the way there now. He's down. Oh yeah, I can help you. When you get it, I can help you a little. Yeah, my friend, like, I can take my friend into really high missions straight away, and he can grind like XP off it. And I just got a victory by accident. Well, shit. I thought there was two of them left. Not. Means we're gonna get like a C rank. Damn it. That's my worst run I've ever had in this game. That's awful. There's two abnormal signs on the map, and I went for one, so I had one left to do the dire situation. But it turns out that was the objective. And I am 35 XP away from rank 7. Wow. Wow. That's a slap in the face. Oh, at least we've done the mission, so we should be one step closer to doing the bonus mission, which I think is either one or two missions away. Also, we just got new special equipment in the store, so let's go and see what that is quickly. As if we're not broken random materials already. We've got more gear coming in. And it is new weapons as well, okay. Regulation hunting blade. Let's look at this, shall we? So they're actually gold. I'm not sure if you can see that properly on the stream, but they are actually gold. Regulation hunting scabbard. Also, they are gold. They don't do much stat increase though. I'm guessing they will develop into something massive, like most of my stuff has done. So yeah, all this gear is gold, so I'm guessing this is the end game stuff. So once we get like the regulation gear to maybe step 3, we'll probably unlock a new tier. So it'll be like either going to regulation hunting blade part 3 or going to like a special sort of blade, like most of my weapons. And as you can see there on the map, our icon is now flashing, which means our special mission is available. This is our first special mission. First one we fought Zet, then we fought Zet and the Armatian, then Zet and the Armatian again. Actually, this is the fourth secret mission. I have no idea what we'll be facing though. Maybe the Colossal Titan, Armor Titan, I have no idea. And that pun though. Harry. Get it. Also, by the end of this mission, we will be able to see what Eren's secret ability is, the 7th one. Is that okay, good to what?
Let me
be quiet for a second. You didn't notice that any time sooner. You just noticed that in dialogue, right? Okay. You gonna say anything, Mitch, or you're just gonna stand there? There we go.
巨人の群れが近づいてきている。それにあの巨人もいる。
獣の巨人?
We got dog nose over here.
これはチャンスだ。 ここで決着をつける。
デミエハン、出発しました。 うまく別動。 Again, all the Titans in the formation, which is really strange. 獣の巨人を仕留められる。 Yeah, we're on the epilogue, episode 4. I don't know how many episodes there actually are of this. Eren, why are you hitting the wall for, man? What the hell is that about? Oh my god. These times seem a bit tougher actually. I don't know why they are. This actually might give me a run for my money, guys. He didn't die from that? You got a stress beacon in the middle there. I'll get that in a second. Oh crap. These Titans seem really aware. They keep moving a lot. Hello, Connie, it's you. Are you gonna, you know, bug out and die on me again like you did last time, or are you gonna be sensible? Alright, that's down. Awesome. Oh, a lot of them appear right now. Let's kill these guys quickly. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. Come on, Eren, Mike Tyson walk, go on. Right, he's down. Let's go help this other question mark for boot. $39,000 damage. Wow. We only have one Titan left. I'm guessing Zek will come in soon. Rhino has provoked Beast Titan. Okay. What's going on here then? Because I'm like, I'm standing over Ymir's thing and it's not, nothing's happening. Okay, so you gonna, they should tell me what to do, Ymir, or are you gonna... I don't, what, I'm standing right here, what's going on? Alright, let me go and then come back again. There we go. Subjugate large and all the titans. Okay, and I got a success straight away. This game can be really buggy sometimes. Oh my god! The Titans didn't really give me this trouble before. They got to survive the barrage for a minute and I've already killed every single Titan in here. Not exactly much of a challenge right now. Okay, Hang Squad's arrived. Alright, let's go. I wonder if there's a dire situation in this, and if it is, I think it might be one of the armor sides again. Oh crap, another speed. They got him. That run though. What's that distress beacon looking like? Oh, we're getting out actually. May as well. Let me just check something quickly. Seems to wheezed. Oh wow. So you need to block off all the escape routes and kill 40 titans and then the dire situation will unlock. Shouldn't be much of a problem to be honest. Oh, Ymir, such a bitch. There's so many characters in this game who are really cocky and then as soon as they get in trouble, they're like, everyone help me. Oh, look, we can't over here. He's down. SOS, are you serious? I can't see. Where is it? Oh my god, that was close. That's getting a bit too hectic for me, so let's get this out. Oh my god, I'll get it in the face. Alright, let's try and kill everyone. So far, the only thing I've had trouble with is the armor titan. I think, like, Zet is really easy to deal with. You just throw him up for, like, Molotovs at all his limbs straight away. And then he's just like a normal titan. I'm stuck in a tree, are you serious? Get, come on. Come on. Where's this other Titan at? He's dead. I'll save some energy. It will clear off the second route. Right, we gotta hurry up actually because we ran out of time. Ah, he's down. I'm out of gas, I need to get some gas quickly. There we go. Now I'm gonna try and get the dire situation as always. And let me see how close we are. We are one off the dire situation. Okay, I don't know why it hasn't come up. Okay, well, I don't know why is the die situation not coming up? The special mission is all clear. So I'm not sure why the dire situation. Unless there is there a dire situation in this one? Oh, yep, there he is. Okay, I was wondering where he was for a second then. I was about to worry the game glitched out. You got the epic music in the background as well. I have a strong feeling that this is going to be the Armor Titan again. And then we'll fight Zet afterwards. What the f? Oh, it's an armored female Titan. Interesting. Go on, Naren, go ham on her. Go on. Yes, we're getting some good hits on her right now. One of her arms down. Yes, come on. We're rinsing her. Damn it. Ah, come on, she blocked it. There we go, got her. There we go for her legs. Good thing I resupplied a minute ago. They're using my gas already. Oh, she just Muay Thai kicked me in the face. Oh my god, this is insane. I need to get gas again. Oh, whoa! She just knocked me the fuck out. Oh, she's jumping at me. Oh god, I need to replace my gas as well. I have no gas. Oh no, that's not good. That's not good. I have to make the most of this then. I'm out of gas. Oh god, completely out of gas. I'm gonna have to retreat. I need to find a Koro quickly. Come on, please have gas. Cannot resupply. Are you serious? Are you. Oh no. I can't resupply anything. What? That's a lot of shit. Why can't I resupply my supplies? I'm gonna have to fall back for a second and find these other couriers. Are you being genuinely serious right now? There's no gas anywhere. Are you serious? How the hell am I to beat without any gas? And wait, actually, where'd she go? Did she just chase me? Like, seriously, how am I to beat without any gas? What is this? No one's dropped anything either. And they're not giving me any like resupplies on gas, so I'm pretty fucked. And she's regenerated, oh god. This is going from fucking bad to worse right now. I have no heals either. Oh my god. And she's stuck in a wall. I can't. Why? It's always me. Like I have no fucking. There's nothing on the map. They won't resupply me. Yeah, all of them are black. To be honest, I think like because all the armor's like black on them. Why does no one have any gas? Like there's no way I can fight it. Like no way. And every single courier won't supply me with any gas. And I just got kicked in the face. Oh my, this is so much bullshit. This is so much fucking bullshit. There isn't one on the map. That's a firebomb. That's not a. I'm not looking for firebombs right now. And I've been to like the whole area of those couriers, and they all say you cannot resupply firebombs. And it's like I don't need firebombs. I need fucking gas. I can't do any charge attacks. I can't do anything. I'm just stuck. Ugh, I guess I could try, but then she's gonna regenerate by the time I get to it. Ugh. This is ridiculous. I have no gas, no heals, nothing, and I'm trying to meant to fight this bitch. Even my horse has just abandoned me. My horse, come on, where are you? Get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna spend about half an hour on this damn episode just because I have no gas. Please have something. Oh. Oh my god. Finally, we have gas. Right. Alright, let's fuck her up. Oh, what the hell? Not enough speed? Are you serious? There we go. I ain't got my Titan form yet. If I had my Titan form, I could slap this bitch. Oh, she's gunning for me. Why out of all places we have to fight her? It's like in this small cramped building area as well. Oh, I have time for him ready. Right, I've had enough of this bitch. An ape's hip and nice. Get slapped. Wow, that took way too long. Let's see if we can get Zek in this form as well. I'm sorry it took so long, guys. It's like, oh my god, that gas struggle was real. Am I just gently grabbing him by the throat when he's that big? Slaughter him. Oh my god! What was that? Oh my god, I just like 360 tornadoed him then. Right, that's Reina. Reina, what are you doing? Another Titan to fight! I thought we were friends, Reina. Oh, really? I was about to slaughter him and I'm like, my fucking time ran out, of course. Of course. Now's the time to get him though. Right, come on, get that. Come on, Aaron, get your combination going. Here we go. Relentless assault. Yes. We're getting a good chain in. Yeah, he's done. Only one failed attack, I'm pretty happy with that. Compared to 20 it took on the female Titan. How do we lose Titans that easily? I mean, that's like the fourth time we've lost a Titan right in front of us. Oh yes, S is all around as well, guys. Well, yes. I wonder if they're going to be superior gem steal. I'd love that. I'm 10 XP away from level 70. New materials can be acquired. And it's power of humanity. Increased attack power as more decisive battle signals are fired. Okay, so the more we turn into a Titan, the more power we do, which is quite cool. So new. Super durable steel, superior gem steel. Yes. See how fucking long that took. And how much we get? We got 3, so we can upgrade one thing. Wow. That was. I don't think I ever struggled so much in a mission in my life with gas. I'm actually sick of saying the word gas because so many times I mentioned it. Oh my god. My throat's actually dry from that. Right, let's see what new materials we can fight. So we can buy a high quality rare material, which is 7,250 a piece. Light steel, which is 7,000 a piece. High quality wood, which is 7,000 a piece. Wow. Hello, Hang. We should be able to upgrade our King Tiger Zeros now. That costs 22,000. There we go. Mark 2 and Mark 3. Meteoric Iron. We need to find a meteor. What the fuck? S grade steel. Superior gem steel. Giant tree core. Meteoric iron. What? I just got into some fucking sci-fi shit right there. Can't upgrade anything else, unfortunately. Wow. Okay then. So I guess that means we've got to do more missions. Let's go over and talk to him. So I'm guessing the next one we'll be fighting against the Armatine again. Seven region, that's the next area. So the seven region, what star are these? 8 star, 9 star, 8 star, 9 star, 8 star. Wow, these are gonna be quite difficult. Let's have a go on one actually. Let's have a go on a 9 star mission. Let's have a go on a 9 star mission. Because why not? I believe this might be the final or the second to last area, because last episode we were like the third area, it said we completed half of the missions. So, I guess we're nearly there. After I finish Endgame, it'll probably be like either tonight or tomorrow when I finish Endgame. I'll probably just go ahead and keep like showing you until I get to level 91 and try and get all the Endgame gear and show you what all the gear looks like. And try them out as well. So you've got heavy titan straight away. Oh, Pegasus is out here. Apparently, the final mission with Annie was a 9-star mission, apparently, and I slapped her. So I don't know how that was a 9-star mission. There's none of the campaign missions are 10 star there, so I guess we'll have a 10 star survey corps mission. Really? Oh, we got a crawly guy. He's grabbing the ropes. Mission. Oh my god. What happened? What happened then? I have no fucking idea what has happened. And every single, like, dire abnormal is standard enemy in this one. This is gonna be really hard to deal with. Oh my goodness. A death? This is getting ridiculously hectic. I need his Titan form, like, seriously, right now. Oh my god! There's so many Titans around here. They're actually fighting back as well, this is crazy. There's so many distress beacons, it's unreal. Okay, if this is what 9 submissions is like, I wonder what 10 stars can be like. Because like I said a minute ago, all these Titans are like abnormals, but they're like normal Titans. Okay, those distress beacons ran out really quickly, I need to get there. What am I getting stuck on the wall, man? This is ridiculous. Alright, we need to get Levi. If we have Levi, we'll definitely be sorted out. Yeah, the armored nape titans are like standard enemies right now. Oh my god, he just grabbed me out of nowhere. What that? Why can't I get hit him? Come on, man. There we go. I'm not doing any damage right now. This is fucking annoying. There's just too many of them. Hang's distress call is almost urgent. Oh my god, Sasha, really? Let's fuck them all up. ...45,600 damage. I'm stuck in a tree again. Right, I've already failed the dire situation because someone died at the beginning, so I can't do that, which is a shame. I think complete all side missions. Yeah, I failed one, so I don't think I'll get it. That being said, I failed one before and I still got the dice situation before. Oh well. Right. We should be sorted now. There's no distress signals, so we can just go and eradicate everyone. Oh, we just got loads of abnormals appear over there as well. Oh, come on, go. What? How many? Oh my goodness. Mission. Fuck! This is way too much to deal with. Way too fucking much. They're all special abnormals as normal enemies. This might be my first death in the game. This guy's blind. Oh, he's got his eyes like narrowly open, that's not even fair. Oh, he's down. Look, there's like seven abnormals sat in one area. And the garrison just got... Holy shit. I just failed a mission. Oh, I just failed it. How the hell am I to deal with all that? That was like 10 abnormals in one area. Like, oh my god. I'll give it one more try. Jesus. Retry from checkpoint, yeah, start the mission. But I'm going straight for the distress beacon straight away this time. They're meant to get all these distress beacons while fighting like constant abnormal titans. And protect the garrison. This is a bit much. I don't lock onto him, I want to lock onto him. This guy's like... Imagine these missions in cult would be amazing. God damn it! Right, if, you know what, fuck it, we're moving on. Sash needs help. SOS? From where? Okay, we saved Sasha. Oh my god. Oh, how much do they want to throw at us at one time, man? I'm gonna run out of guess what. Oh, an SOS already. Oh, and I got knocked down. Oh my god. Fuck! Oh my god! This is virtually like impossible. Like for me to hit everyone. There's no way I can protect everyone on this map. Like, no way. Like, even my Titan isn't killing them one hit. This guy's still alive. Oh my god. I just want to finish it. I don't know if I can do that, because last time I did that, I failed the mission again. So I've got to try and do all this while protect the garrison at the same time. Right, I need to get the Titans away from these guys while I got in there. Like, I don't know how I'm going to protect Hang when, like, she has, like, 10 abnormals around her. I'm like, I probably have to save my Titan mode, but then I've got to save Levi and everyone else as well. And they're all surrounded by abnormals as well. It's ridiculous. I probably should be a different character for this mission, like Levi or something, to be honest. Then again, saying that, he won't be able to do much against the heavy Titans either. Right, they're down. Oh, we got to save Levi quickly. I can't even focus on one Titan right now because there's so many of them. I'm out of gas as well. Crap, another big Titan just got through. This is bad. This is really bad. I'm gonna have to sacrifice Hang. I don't think I can save her right now. She's that low, but then I look at the garrison members that need help right now. Go! How long do you take to change your damn fucking canisters? Let's go. Come on, Aaron. This is what I mean, this is ridiculous. I don't know if I can even pass this. They've only got one garrison member remaining already. And my character's glitching with it. Are we clear? No, we're not even clear yet. Jeez. I need to save some energy. Urgent distress is being... Okay, I'll try and save Hang if I can. You're not the only one in grave danger, Hang. What happens when you go trying to abduct Titans, isn't it? Matter results of the cannon, if I can even use it. Why can't I enter this cannon? Why? Is it broken? I don't even know what's going on right now. Right, now I need to go back and save them again. Use cannons to subjugate last time. Wait, I've got to use the cannons. Right, let me get rid of a few then. Alright. Titans have destroyed the cannon. Mission. Fuck! The Titans have destroyed. I fucking hit it by accident and killed it. Oh my god. I haven't got enough time. It's time for them to get back. Yeah, this mission's a fucking disaster, but I want to pass it at least. But I need to get back in time for this fucking Titan as well. Come on, go, go, go! He's gonna reach him before I do. That's not good, that's not. Come on, go! Why do you keep stopping? Go! Is he blind? Is he blind or is he deaf? I don't blind, I don't know. Okay, he's not blind. Three abnormals as well, what the hell is this? You gotta be fucking kidding me. You've got to be kidding me. Oh crap. Oh, we'll cripple them one at a time. Oh my god! I can't do anything. They're gonna kill that guy. They're gonna kill him. This is so hectic, fucking. Are you guys seeing this shit? I'm almost out of gas as well. Get him, get him, get him. Oh. Oh my fucking god. That's honestly the hardest mission I've ever done in this game. Like, this is like, this is 3 times worse than any mission I've done in this game. And I generally like failed 3 missions then. Although that fucking one where I actually kicked the cannon off was kind of dumb. Oh, at least I got an A. Oh, that was so fucking hard. Like, really, that was so fucking hard. Never again. Oh my. I just couldn't do anything. Like, there's like 10, like, large abnormals around Hang. Every single enemy was like an abnormal and at the distress beacons. And at the top of going around distress people, I had to keep going back and saving the garrison members from the titans coming through the hills as well. Oh. That's stressful. Mind you, it's a level 9 mission. Probably just finish off this one start. We'll probably just finish off these ones first. Because those are just too hard right now. I have no idea on how long I've been broadcasting for, so I don't know to end. So I might end at like when I finish this sector. So like 2 missions. Oh, finally, we're back to normal titans again. Let's get moving. I think I might welcome a caster next. So I've maxed out Levi and I've maxed out Eren. Now I might welcome a caster next. We're going to escort this aristocrat. Oh, where'd you come from? He's down. I think those 9-star missions would be really fun with friends. Oh, Isaiah, you just got back. You missed a hell of a mission right there. I was trying a 9-star mission out. What the hell? Oh, that was weird. Didn't attack for some reason. Oh, my car's in trouble.
Oh,
But he's done. I got my car from the squad, that's good. Rico's over there. I'm also at gas already. All good. Alright, now he's down. We've got some enormous, have we? Alright, let's go! We've got more, have we? Marching to your death right now. Triple kill. Oh, sorry, you can't. You still? I have an American friend who was looking for the game. Apparently, it comes out tomorrow for people in America. I'm not sure why it's come out late for like Americans, because normally you get like everything before us. So I have no idea why it's come out later for you guys. It's the first time I've ever got a new game, like, first for my American friends. So here in the UK, I think it's delayed for ages. Let's go. I'll just, you know, just casually punch through every single building until I reach my target. That's how we do things. Oh, go the wrong way. Where's the die situation? Let's go slap up an abnormal. So yeah, basically what you're about to see now, this is a dire abnormal. And the mission I just did before this, the 9-star mission, every single enemy was basically one of these. And it was ridiculous. Like, all the titans in that last mission, in the level 9 mission, were all protecting their napes, all armoured. They had, like, jumping ones. And they're all at the same time, like, so you had like Hang being guarded by like 10 abnormals at the same time. It's ridiculous. And at the same time you had to help out 3 other people and protect the garrison at the same time. I happened to fail a mission because I killed a titan with a titan rather than a cannon. And I accidentally destroyed the cannon placement when I punched the Titan in the face. I accidentally destroyed the cannon and I failed the mission. Which is kind of bullshit. Really, Aaron, you gonna do this to me? Come on. There we go. Oh, hello! Is that Rhino? Is it? That might be Rhino. It's the right colour to be Rhino. Oh my god, he's serious. I can't see shit. There you go. That was pretty easy, actually. I don't think that was Rhino himself, but I think it was something that would look like him. If we've had like a black and green Rhino, a black and red Rhino, like an orange and red Rhino, and then the actual Rhino. As well as having a black and green and black and red female Titan. And an all black Titan, which was a pain in the ass, was run out of gas. So close, level 71. Hello, Commento. Some snazzy 3D maneuver gear, right? Thank you very much. This game's really smooth for it. Like, once you get the hang of your button control, it's awesome. what I might do, I want to play as hello, my creeper. I want to play as Levi, actually. I actually genuinely want to play as Levi for a bit. Would you guys be alright with me playing Levi for a bit? Oh, he's my friend. He's our Victoria's Secret model. He motivates everyone around camp. We'll get the sexy one out. There we go. Now, doesn't that just bring hope to everyone in this city? Look at that glorious smile. Beautiful. 10 out of 10. Yeah, I can play Levi. I maxed him out. It'd be much easier for these missions as well. I've maxed out Levi and I've maxed out Aaron. Next will be MacArthur. Levi is just ridiculously OP with his new ability. His seventh ability is called Wings of Freedom and he just cuts off every single aim on the Titan. Like, no effort required. Not also that, he's got the highest stats out of anyone as well. I'm intrigued to know what Erwin was like. Right, let's get this shit started then, shall we? I was only really playing Eren for because I need to master him. Also, his Titan's really useful if you deal with abnormals. I'm just doing like simpler quests right now, so Levi is helpful for just dominating everyone. About 2 levels ago, I also unlocked the gold gear, and it's called like the Regiment Scout, like stuff. And it's like bright gold, but it's got these like equipments which are ridiculous. And hello again. We got a red and black rhino this time. So they're gonna throw that straight at me, are they? They're gonna throw that at me. Hello. Can't get a combo going right now. Oh, Mikasa, no, no, ah! Get off her. I can't do a combo right now because I'm like in the middle of, you know, 4 titans. He's down. Here we go. Yeah, man, I'd really recommend it. If you're like an Attack on Titan fan, then it's really worth getting. I've been grinding it a bit too much, like I only got this like 2 days ago on the release date and I'm really like level 71. These titans are my diet, just to let you know. They're nice and fat for me because I come to pieces and eat them all. Pretty much what we're doing right now, to be honest. And Levi's not happy because I just covered in blood. But luckily he's so OCD about cleaning that his clothes clean themselves. So it's all good. Oh, it's bitch boy Eren, let's go save him. One, two, three, four, five limbs. Out you go. Yes, you can play as Hang in this game, yeah. You can play as a few people, actually. You can play as Krista as well, but she's weak as fuck. Right, who else is around? We've got 2 more times ahead of us. I'll start with your leg, sir. Thank you. Right, we'll go for the diet. We'll go for the diet situation. Oh, hello! I'm just gonna ignore you for a second. I'll kill your friends instead while she wait. Oh, you knocked me out. How dare you knock me out. Right, how close are we to the special mission? 8 more titans to kill and then we get the special mission. Let's get slain, shall we? Let's go! Oh, hello. I'm just gonna avoid him for now. Yeah, Mikasa, Hang, Connie and Eren in our party as well. So we're pretty much the dream team right now. If only we had Mitch and Erwin, then we would literally be unstoppable. Oh, Hanji, okay. Yeah, it's been a while since I watched the show, because I can't remember how to pronounce it. Just gotta chase out these last two titans and then we'll get the dire situation. There we go, there it is. Right, let's go see what this normal is then. Okay. So we've got a strong one, have we? This one has eyes, so it's not blind, so that means we'll flashbang it once we destroy its legs. Calm down, Hanji. Time to end your life. There we go. Game over. Now let's go finish off the Armor Titan. Alright, this is quite cool as well. So I can switch blades in the go, but that means I can also throw at him. Oh, if I can actually get it right. There we go. There we go, throw at him. I have kill times with that before. You can like kill them with the thrown blades. Oh, we just wrecked him. That wasn't even like using the Y ability, I was literally just like pressing X, targeting the arrow, pressing X again. We just do so much damage as Levi, it just kills everything in one hit basically. And we're not even like halfway to last gear yet. The better the party Levi has, the more damages as well. I think the highest damage we hit with him is 10,000. Pretty awesome. Also, this is the highest views stream I've got so far, guys. It's awesome. I had 17 views at one point. Awesome. I think we got one mission left in this area, and then I'll probably call it a night because it's like 11 o'clock here and I have work in the morning, and I've also got to catch up with Evangelion because I want to finish that show, like preferably tonight. Well, I've watched over like 63 seasons of anime so far, and like, I'm at the point now, I'm just trying to find something to watch. I've got like 3 on the go, but I pretty much finished them all already. Lefty? You want to see Mikasa? I haven't maxed her out, but we can do that. I'll deal with the last mission. I need to level up anyway, because she was the worst person I was going to max out next. Yeah, we've only got level 3 right now, so I do need to level her up quite a lot. I played a 7-star mission with Sasha, and it was pretty disastrous. Master Gamer Week, I've played Eren already quite a lot. I've played Eren for the entire stream today. If you guys ever want to go back, I do upload all these broadcasts raw to like YouTube, just so they're there, and they're also on my Twitch. So if you want to go back and look at them, you can. And Eren, do you mean like Eren? Do I like Eren in the anime, or do I like Eren in the game, or what do you mean? We got an 8-star mission here, boys. Let's do it. Iko. I wouldn't say he's my favourite. I like him all for different reasons. Oh, Shadowfate, you better be careful if you finish today, because in my streams we talk about a lot of the manga stuff. So like, there's probably a bit of spoilers going on, but... Mind you, I watched the anime and then I just like read up all the interesting stuff so I could like catch up the manga. In general, he's cool and all, but he doesn't really do much. But like, the thing I like about it is like his Titan form when he's enraged, definitely. Like when he's fully raged, it's awesome. He's probably the most ambitious person as well. I think if he started killing more Titans and like as himself rather than just his Titan form, I think he relies on his Titan form a bit too much. I can't show him right now because I'm Mikasa. Like I said, I've used Eren for like, the entire stream today, so I've had like a whole hour plus more, and I've used this Titan a lot. Oh, I only have one boost as the cast, it feels weird. Oh, we got Chris. Is that Krista? Is this game worth getting? If you're like an Attack on Titan fan, then like definitely for sure. But if you're not really into like Attack on Titan that much, or like yeah, it's up to you really. But I love it, to be honest. It's a bit expensive, but I got like discounted. Because game offered, like doing an offer, so it was like £15 off, so I got it there. And I also used my game points on it, so I got it like pretty much for £10. Chris of the Angel has spoken. Mikasa's always like almost on par with Levi in terms of stats, but Levi's just slightly ahead and has less leadership, I think. Game the other day was set like making an offer, so instead of like being £45, like £40-50, it was like £36.99. Oh, so you're going? Okay, I'll see you later, Isaac. Oh, you're not leaving? So what do you mean by see her then? What the hell is that Titan doing? What the fuck? Okay, we got a lot of large abnormals coming in right now. Alright. I might have missed some things in chat because I'm trying to pay attention, but it's hard to do that and play the game at the same time sometimes. Oh, where are you going? Ah. Oh, yeah. Hey, why don't we lock onto her? There we go. Wasn't locking on for a second. He's down. But we need to clear some Titans in the area. Let's see. We need to do 13 more Titans in. So it's time for Titan hunting season, I guess. I need to replace my gas quickly. Isaiah, do you know how long I've been recording for right now? Because I have no idea. Oh, it's slaying three times right now. Oh, We've got one more time at the back here, then we'll go back up and we'll clear the rest of the times up there. He's down. He's down as well. I'm curious to know what like Sasha, Krista, Erwin, all their like 7th abilities are. I won't be fully like stopping streaming on this, like even though the end game's nearly done now, I won't be stopping this game until I'm probably level 91 and have like all the best gear. So basically I want like 100% the game before I like stop streaming it. And then I'll probably like move on to other stuff. I don't know what I'll be going back to though. Oh, we should be near the dire situation now. Let's keep going. That was a really bad attack. That was like, awful. There we go. Nice. Right, where? How long we need one more Titan kill, and then we got the dire situation. This has been an 8-star mission, so that's the thing. Like this 8-star mission has been pretty easy actually, but the 9-star mission was complete hell. But I think that's because all the missions in that area are all like base level 8. Whereas these are not normally like base level 6. So even if it's level 8, it's still kind of level 6 in a way. Oh, hello, you creepy bastard. Right, this is a jumping abnormal which like leaps on you, so I want to take his legs out straight away. There we go. It's also death, but I was gonna stun it with a sound grenade, but I didn't need to. Right, let's see what's over here then. We've got an abnormal over here. Okay, it's a black female titan, okay. What I want to run is that if these characters are like just made for the game, or like they're like actual general people in the world upcoming in the anime. Because I think they're just like for show and tell, to be honest. Because you have Annie and you have Reiner, but there are other titans that look exactly like them but are different colours, and I think that's just the game point. And I can't view it from that angle because she's on the building. She's using the camera angles against me, that's cheating. Let me just cut your armor for you. Ow, just kick me in the face. Where is she? Right, let's get this combo going. And she's down. We had a bit of lag, but we should be fine. He's sounding a bit like Eren there, Mikasa. I think you like him a bit too much, you're becoming him. And we don't want another bitch on the battlefield, thanks. Chain dash, nice. I missed that double jump. High pressure canister, ooh, interesting. Nothing new then. Right, I'll probably do the last mission in this next area. And then I'll probably finish up, because I've been streaming for like nearly 2 or 3 hours now, I think. I recorded a bit longer today because of obviously to make up for the multiplayer thing going wrong yesterday, but I don't know what's going on. I can't do it. My friends have got the same problem, but every time I just do it, it just crashes. So I'm the only one that has it right now, I believe. Creepy. So yeah, for the King Tiger Zero Mark III, we need Meteoric Iron, S-Grade Steel, Giant Treacle, and Superior Gem Steel. Only one of those items I know, all the rest are like completely new to me. And I'm guessing they're gonna be like 10-star missions. Let's see what else we got. Can't upgrade anything else really. We upgrade some of these because, like I said earlier, I'm just like upgrading things to see where they go. So that goes into reinforced plate 5. Version 6. Okay. Ooh. See, this is interesting because, like, at a certain point, you unlock new, like, weapons. Like, first daybreak, I've never seen that before. But you can either choose to keep going to like max it out to like version 10, or you can go for the different route. Superior Gem Steel 1, Super Dribble Steel. Yeah, the reason I'm doing all this is because basically in the main menu you have like your gallery, which has like all the information on weapons and players. I'm just trying to fill out. Also, once I'm done with a weapon, like once I've mastered it or like researched it, if I'm not using it, I'll just fortify it into my weapon. That's why my like weapon's like +9. So I'll like research items fully, then just dump them on. Right, I think we have time for one last mission. So who do people need to play as? I don't really know. Probably just keep playing as Mikasa because I need to level up actually. Right, so this is the last mission in this area and it's a 9-star mission. Protect the cannons from the titans. Oh god. Right, this might be difficult. It's a 9-star mission. I don't have fond memories of 9-star missions. But it's a good way to end the broadcast by a ridiculously hard level, I guess. It's kind of good I didn't choose Eren for this because I know I'd accidentally fucking soccer kick a cannon, kill it, and like fail the mission again, like I did last time. Right, let's see. Right, we got abnormals around here already, and beacons are going down really quickly. Oh, yep, it's gonna be another one of these missions, isn't it? Yep. Right guys, this might be really tricky because they all have normals. I can't even get close to their nape. There we go. Really? Done. Alright, that's the side of the border complete. Oh, we need to say Sasha, but she's always. Yeah, we. It's gonna be difficult, I think. The stress beast is going on ridiculously quickly. Right, this is going to get quite difficult. Oh my god, goddess Trista. Bloody hell, Sasha, calm down. I've got to protect this guy, have I? Finally, a citizen who isn't bad now for us. Oh, which are they going this way? You've got to be careful in these escort missions because, well, it'll be clear and then suddenly, like, big times will spawn and kill them and it's really annoying. I think it just broke my face. Hello. That's what I mean, look, they just spawned right behind me. Which is kind of annoying. I failed a few times though, like, because they've spawned like right next to them. I thought the area was clear, they just spawned on the spot and killed them. He's down. Right, is he saved? Right, now let's go get Levi, because once we get Levi, we'll be powerful. So many abnormals, man.
Oh,
getting a bit hectic. But how much do you need? We need to kill a lot more titans. Neither. Had quite an active stream today, guys. I thought that was awesome. Been very active today. Oh, I just got kicked in the face. I really hope they do release some good DLC for this game, because I know something like decoration stuff, like costumes. Hope they actually get into like proper like extra stuff. So Mikasa's starting ability is also Levi's starting ability, where they can like pick off three limbs. Then Levi's develops into like all five. Oh, should nearly be there now. 9 more kills and we'll have the dire mission. Oh, hello. Oh, we got the black and red Reiner. Oh, so I'm not gonna fight him right now. So I gotta do the die mission first before I fight him.
I'm not gonna fight him. 何ができるって言うんだ
I kind of wish they had more like more abnormal titans, like, because they have the jump ones that sort of sit down and try to snag your wires. They have ones that are really armored, like they have to take all the limbs to get their nape open. And then the other one is the like the jumping one, like the one that ate Thomas at the beginning of the show. Apart from that, there's like nothing else really, like no more like freeze themselves or. Some cool shit. As far as I can tell, there's nothing new for the PC version, so I'm not sure if there's going to be anything new for the Xbox version. Unfortunately. Alright, that we should be near the dire ending now. There it is, there's a die situation. It's hard to believe like Levi's like 40 years old. Oh, hello! We have an armored female titan. Yeah, come and go in. This double dash really helps with like getting out of the way of stuff. Now for the armor titans, you have to disable all their limbs before you can do anything. The abnormal ones will protect the nape, you can like disable their legs or whatever, and then just blind them. Or use a sound emitter if they're blind. There we go, she's down. That was a bad hit. There we go, she's down. I switch my blades quickly and then we're gonna fight the black and red Rhino. Which isn't actually Rhino, it's just like an alteration of him. For the sake of the game, I guess. Rhino is in the game though, and so is Zek and some other people. Can't get a good hit right now. We're going off in the combos right now. And it's finished. Boom. 9-star mission, donezo. Fully complete. It's a shame the 9-star mission on the next level isn't like that, and it's actually pretty much impossible to complete. SSS, nice. Level 72? Nearly level 73. The max level is 91 apparently. I've only had this game 2 days, I'm nearly there already. Large canister, which is new. And that's that area complete. That's awesome. Hitch. I never trusted Hitch. I've said this like loads of times. I don't trust her. She seems really edgy. But apparently she's a good person. Ah, that was awesome. Let's go check some materials quickly. See if we can get anything. Super durable steel. Or superior gem steel. I wonder if I could actually buy them though. So I can buy super durable steel for that much each. I might go for it actually, yeah. If I free them then sell some stuff. Got a lot of B grade and bamboo, so sell 37 of them. Ten of them. That should be enough to buy the next upgrade for the blade. Right, we'll come back to the first daybreak blade at another point. I'm gonna keep doing this reinforced blade. So what's next? Reinforced blade version 8. So you need iron scraps and stuff. Let's see. That's gonna be super expensive. I guess that goes to 10. I want to blast out the ones that like go in 10 stages first, so when I come back and go down the other routes, it's like less to go, if you know what I mean. If I stop and go to like the other one, then I would have to go through all like 7 like to 10 again. But now now I'm gonna go for all 10. I'd have to do it again, if you know what I mean. Ah. Anyway, guys, I have been streaming for fucking ages. I won't lie. Yeah, because I recorded a long session today, make up for the multiplayer failure yesterday, but as I said, I can't do much about that. If my game's broken, I can't do much about it. I can still host games and get my friend to join them, which I'll probably do, but he's not available right now. But actually, no way, I can't join him, so I have to do it when he's on, otherwise I won't be able to do it. But anyway, thanks anyone for watching today. Like, we've gone through quite a lot of endgame stuff. Either tomorrow's endgame stream or the one after, we will probably be finished, because I think we've only got one or two areas left. But that being said, the areas we have left are ridiculously hard, and they're like 9-star each, and I think the next one's gonna be like 10-star, which I've never even seen before. So god knows, they all might armor titans or something. That'd be insane if every time was an armor titan. But anyway, yeah, been really active tonight and it's been awesome. Had 17 views at one point, which is insane compared to what we had the other day. It's going up and up and up, and that's really surprising actually. So yeah, thanks to anyone who's watching. It was really awesome to have an active chat, and have people here. And I'll be streaming the same time tomorrow around 8 o'clock UK time. I'm not sure that is for like America. I think most of that is like 2 p.m., 3 p.m. for America. But it's like 11 maybe here. Depends on where you are. But anyway, yeah, but thanks for watching, guys. And I will see you guys tomorrow for the next part of the end game. Thanks for watching. Bye.